How to use an Autotune plugin in MixPad. MAutoPitch by Melda Production is a great Autotune plugin. Download it from their website at meldaproduction.com/downloads. Install the plugin and add the plugin to your VST folder. Open MixPad and add the VST folder part to your VSTs. Open the VST and auto-tune your clip. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using the MAutoPitch Autotune plugin in MixPad. Autotune is used to modify the pitch on both vocal and instrumental music recordings. There are many Autotune plugins for digital audio workstations. For this tutorial, we will focus on MAutoPitch by Melda Production. To add MAutoPitch to MixPad, download the latest plugin from the Melda Production website at www.meldaproduction.com/downloads. Open your download folder and install the file. To use Autotune, you will need to install the VST plugin and select the MAutoPitch effect. Select a location for the plugin, which you will need to be able to locate to add it to MixPad. After installing the plugin, open MixPad, go to the Home tab, and click the Options button. In the Options dialog, select VSTs and click the Add Part button under VST Parts. Browse to the MAutoPitch file location and click OK. Go to the track that you want to apply Autotune and click the FX button. In the Effects window, click Add Effect, select VST Effects, and choose MAutoPitch from the list. There are two main sections of the plugin. First is the automatic tuning. This is where you can find your standard pitch correction settings, which include depth, frequency bass, retune speed, and a detune knob. Secondly, we have the effects section, where you can find the sound manipulators, including the width, format, and dry and wet controls. The easiest autotune method is to select the chromatic scale and let the plugin determine each note to its closest tone. If you want to have more control, play with the other features and review the help documentation for MAutoPitch. Another reliable autotune plugin you can use is GVST's G-Snap. The G-Snap plugin is included with MixPad. Open the FX button on a track. In the Effects window, click Add Effect, select VST Effects, and choose G-Snap. G-Snap's interface is fairly simple and clean. Its main controls are positioned in just three sections: detection, correction, and MIDI components. G-Snap will detect the signal pitch. You can also adjust the minimum and maximum frequency parameters to help the pitch detector better understand the frequency range. The speed of pitch detection may be altered using the speed knob. For more MixPad tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.